¿Por qué este hijo de puta se está metiendo en mi territorio? Y me está diciendo qué hacer.
No, amor, ven. Ven, no seas malo. No seas malo. Ven acá. Mira, este trato te hará una leyenda. Él necesito tus armas. Necesito tus contactos. Y yo necesito que tú te calles ahora. This is Bella Berry. All of our Delola spritzers, they all are like low calorie, gluten free. And this one has berry, hibiscus, and vodka. It is delicious. We also have Bologna, traditional spritzer. It has orange and passion fruit and amaro. This one is grapefruit and elderflower. I'm sorry, you're probably wondering why I look like this. I look like this because I'm on the set of my movie right now, in between takes, and the trunk came! So I got excited and opened it. I could have waited until I was back to my normal self, but I'm in character right now. I have pads, I don't have swollen elbows, I have pads on for my stunts. But this one is my favorite. This is the Paloma Rosa. It is, has grapefruit and elderflower and tequila. We really try to use different flavors, more unique flavors than you're used to. This is a ready to enjoy drink. So all you have to do, which is why we give you the ice bucket, and look, it has all the garnish. Look at the garnishes. You throw it in. I'm gonna make one right now with some ice. Pour it, put the ice, pour it, ready to go. Here's the instructions right here. One, two, three. Step one, open bottle. Two, fill glass with ice. Three, pour and enjoy. Premium spirits, lower calorie, natural botanicals, gluten free. Tolola. What is Tolola like? Getting the ice. It's Friday, people.
Yeah, it's Friday.
Which one do you want to try?
Berry.
Berry.
For me.
Berry. Because you love vodka. You love a vodka drink. Yes. Look at very. It's so delicious. So we went on a tour to different retailers and we just got back all the feedback. They said it was the best ready to enjoy cocktail that they've ever, ever had in their stores. So that's pretty awesome. I'm gonna have the tequila.
And me.
I told
you. You shook it.
I'm gonna do the Paloma Rosa. She's having the Bella Berry. We're toasting. It's Memorial Day weekend, as far as I'm concerned. Hey. I know we're still at work and we still have half the day to go.
Okay.
Cheers, everybody. Cheers. Memorial Day. Cheers. Cheers. Happy. Here's to the weekend. Cocktail. Just a sip.
Just a sip.
Nobody will ever know. This is what happens when you have teenagers.
Everything should be
this way. They forget. I think it's a hot one. I think it's a hot one. Nice.
Héctor Álvarez Falcón.
Adrian Lavelle, a pleasure. Please, come and make yourselves comfortable.
And what, may I ask,
brought the two of you together?
Guantanamo.
You don't want to know that place, man. It's full of Arabs with special diets. They say, Hector, go get me some biryani rice, some lamb, last meals before they meet their 72 virgins and all that shit.
Hector's an independent contractor there.
The supplies, waste management.
His outside contacts happen to reach all through the Caribbean. So if something should go missing from a warehouse or a truck, it'll find its way to a loving home.
And this? This is the best you can get in Cuba. Hey, nobody can get it but I. You want some?
Yeah, I'm sure it's the best in the world, but no, thank you. I'm enjoying myself a great deal without it.
¿Por qué este hijo de puta se está metiendo en mi territorio? Y me está diciendo qué hacer.
Amor, ven. Ven, no seas malo. No seas malo. Ven acá. Mira, este trato te hará una herida. Él necesito tus armas. Necesito tus contactos. Y yo necesito que te tengas.
Or you can have two. This is Bella Berry. All of our DeLola spritzers, they all are like low calorie, gluten free. And this one has berry, hibiscus, and vodka. It is delicious. We also have Laurent, traditional spritzer. It has orange and passion fruit and amaro. This one is grapefruit and elderflower. I'm sorry, you're probably wondering why I look like this. I look like this because I'm on the set of my movie right now, in between takes, and the trunk came, so I got excited and opened it. I could have waited until I was back to my normal self, but I'm in character right now. I have pads, I don't have swollen elbows, I have pads on for my stunts. But this one is my favorite. This is the Paloma Rosa. It is, has grapefruit and elderflower and tequila. We really try to use different flavors, more unique flavors than you're used to. This is a ready to enjoy drink. So all you have to do, which is why we give you the ice bucket, and look, it has all the garnish. Look at the garnishes. You throw it in. I'm gonna make one right now with some ice. Pour it, put the ice, pour it, ready to go. Here's the instructions right here. One, two, three. Step one, open bottle. Two, fill glass with ice. Three, pour and enjoy. Premium spirits, lower calorie, natural botanicals, gluten free. Tolola. What a Tolola life. Getting the ice. It's Friday, people.
It's Friday.
Which one do you want to try?
Berry.
Berry. Because you love vodka. You love a vodka drink. Yes. Look at berry. It's so delicious. We went on a tour to different retailers, and we just got back all the feedback. They said it was the best ready-to-enjoy cocktail that they've ever, ever had in their store. So that's pretty awesome. I'm gonna have the tequila.
And me.
I told you!
You shook it!
I shook it! I'm gonna do the Paloma Rosa. She's having the Bella Berry. We're toasting. It's Memorial Day weekend as far as I'm concerned. Hey. I know we're still at work and we still have half the day to go.
Okay.
Cheers, everybody. Cheers. Memorial Day.
Cheers. Cheers.
Happy. Here's to the weekend. Cocktail. Just a sip.
Just a sip.
Nobody will ever know. This is what happens when you have teenagers. Everything should be
forget.
Everything should be a hot one. I think Bring it. Oh my god.
Whoa.
Look it.
Yay.
This is the Delona trunk. You want some?
Yes.
Hold on, let's show you this. Ready? Ready? Isn't it amazing?
Yes.
So it has all three flavors of Delola. It comes with an ice bucket. Very modern.
Ooh,
for your modern decor. Glasses. So you can share with a friend.
Or not.
Or you can have two. This is Bella Berry. All of our Delola spritzers, they all are like low calorie, gluten free. And this one has berry, hibiscus, and vodka. It is delicious. We also have Balone, traditional spritzer. It has orange and passion fruit and amaro. This one is grapefruit and elderflower. I'm sorry, you're probably wondering why I look like this. I look like this because I'm on the set of my movie right now, in between takes, and the trunk came. So I got excited and opened it. I could have waited until I was back to my normal self, but I'm in character right now. I have pads, I don't have swollen elbows. I have pads on for my stunts. But this one is my favorite. This is the Paloma Rosa. It is, has grapefruit and elderflower and tequila. We really try to use different flavors, more unique flavors than you're used to. This is a ready to enjoy drink. So all you have to do, which is why we give you the ice bucket, and look, it has all the garnish. Look at the garnishes. You throw it in. I'm gonna make one right now with some ice. Pour it with the ice. Pour it, ready to go. Here's the instructions right here. One, two, three. Step one, open bottle. Two, don't blast with ice. Three, pour and enjoy. Premium spirits, lower calorie, natural botanicals, gluten free. Delola. What is Delola like? Getting the ice. It's Friday, people.
Yeah.
Which one do you want to try?
Berry.
Berry.
For me.
Berry. Because you love vodka. You love a vodka drink. Yes. Look at berry. It's so delicious.
Thank you.
We went on a tour to different retailers and we just got back all the feedback. They said it was the best ready-to-enjoy cocktail that they've ever, ever had in their store. So that's pretty awesome. I'm gonna have the tequila.
And me.
I told you!
You shook it!
I shook it! I'm gonna do the Paloma Rosa. She's having the Bella Berry. We're toasting. It's Memorial Day weekend as far as I'm concerned.
Hey.
I know we're still at work and we still have half the day to go.
Okay.
Cheers, everybody.
Cheers.
Memorial Day.
Cheers.
Cheers. Happy. Here's to the weekend.
Cocktail.
Just a sip.
Just a sip.
Nobody will ever know. This is what happens when you have teenagers.
Everything should be
forget.
This way.
Everything should be a hot one. I think